Well, good news tonight for pretty much anybody who has had to go through downtown Jacksonville over the last 2 years. Construction on the Main Street Bridge has finally been completed. We're excited about this.
Yep.
The $10.7 million project included replacing the entire electrical system and replacing traffic gates. Crews also installed closed circuit TV cameras for a live look at traffic on the bridges.